Everybody, welcome back to Mega Man and Base. I'm Booster 2, and last we left off, we have defeated the Robot Masters. And now we're gonna go to whatever this thing is. Assuming this is all color-coded. Man, I don't remember this at all. Stage. Should that just be a way to get a lot of bolts? Not that I have a problem with a lot of bolts. You had to go there. Weird. Yes, I bought you screws. Don't make me hurt you. Should be everything. maybe like one of these. Now we can move on. King, stage one. I forgot to turn on my camera. Why is so much of my stuff gone? What just happened? Son of a bitch! Damn it, game. No, 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 no. Not having this. I wanna know what's up there. Nothing's up there. It's a waste of time. Oh God. I brought that, what's it? You know, the thing. Spike Absorber. That sudden... No! Didn't clue you in. I did not mean to use that. Where the hell did you come from? Stop that! Doing that. Take it. Take my bullets to your face. Levels in Irkdom thanks to this game. Guys, stop doing that! Stop just selecting things! Touch me. What the hell? What? Why did a monkey just turn out the lights? Oh, come on! I so had him. reminds me of something. Some sort of Greek mythological... Not Greek, Japanese mythological creature. Or at least something that I once saw in Animusha. One of the games, anyway. More lives, please. Many more lives, please. Many, many, many more lives. King Stage 2. Trying to grab those. No, 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 not this time you don't. I'm on to you, game. Bastard! Oh, thank you. What? What? Kidding? They're not kidding. They are not kidding at all. We'll be right back. check something real quick. Got the boss thing here somewhere. Figure out what the hell I need to do with that thing. Yeah, that's what I thought. Says the need to use the Mega Buster. Or the Forte Buster, or whatever you want to call it. Buster Buster. Bust things. That goes without saying, actually. Attack a little bit, but I should be able to take a little more damage. Break, damn you! You break. Thank you. Good at these Mega Man games without some form of E-Tank. It's one of the reasons why I'm so terrible at Mega Man 1. How did I used to do this? really troubling. Bad idea. Without getting hurt. To tell you, folks. I am being beaten like a thing. It's easily beaten. Nope. Down to his last thing. I honestly am at a loss. Imagine how you're supposed to hit it without getting hit. This is gonna be my last go. I just don't feel like going anymore than this. It's ridiculous. Damn it, he keeps getting stuck on the ladder. Close the distance between us. More room to maneuver. Nope, that didn't help. Well, I give up for now. I'm the Blues 32. This is Mega Man and Bass. Bass. TTFN, ta-ta for now.